recording.
Yeah, it is. Hi guys, it's Dana Richardson.
Dylan Schumacher.
Citadel Defense.
So today we want to talk to you about the triumph of the citizen. And what I mean here is, look, I am thankful for all of our police officers and all of our military guys that do their jobs. We absolutely need them. That being said, I do not think that they should get special carve-outs in the law. I don't think they should get special weapons. I don't think they should get any kind of special training. Anything they get, weapons, tactics, whatever, we should get as citizens. Because we're a republic built on the citizen, right? We have the Second Amendment. The second most important thing that the Founding Fathers had for us was that the people should be armed and able to defend themselves from threats, foreign and domestic. I have a lot of respect for police officers. However, I always hear this line of, look, you know, the police can handle it. They got the special training and tactics and all this other stuff. Daniel, do you know how many hours of training on average a police officer gets a year?
16.
16! That's one gun class. That's one two-day gun class. That means that this year, I have gotten more training in guns than most police officers.
Yeah.
Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. And that's not a knock on them. I'm not saying it's their fault. I'm just saying those are the facts on the ground. So therefore, don't tell me that they have all the special training and tactics and abilities, and me as just a regular citizen, I'm defenseless and helpless without them. That's preposerous.
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's all I got.
Yeah, I don't have anything to add.
Thanks.
Thanks, guys.